things happen. Yo, yo, yo. Ho, ho. They've all been
set
against
sail for glory.
Frost Wolves. Anyway. Glorious day.
Feed the fish.
Going to be going to Popeye's chicken. Whispers of the old guard card back there. Oh, he didn't get a pirate. Negative, Captain. It didn't go in.
Never bring a sword to a pitch by a
sneaky sis. Oops. I knew I was going to do that. I was telling myself the whole time. Don't attack with that weapon first. It really has made a difference. One turn. Doesn't mean it's going to change the outcome of what this is about to be, but. I'm not sure. I'm not sure if I want to do Warlock Murloc or Shaman Murloc. sure.
Yenzi versus.
I don't know. I think I should go.
Let's the hunt begin.
Let's dive in.
I only have fucking two spells in the deck. I got them both. Gotta keep that guy alive, but little does he know. Young fool.
Interesting.
Now I can't kill him. Oh yeah, I can.
Thank you.
God, dude, I love people keep spatting the greetings. I like all the other stuff, just not the. So I didn't like that. I don't know about that deck yet. I don't know. Still unsure. I think the Shaman one might be better. I'm not entirely sure. Be a waste, but it's probably a waste. No, because I would have burnt next turn. I'm just missing one guy. This works. Never mind. No. I don't know. Is that? No. He's gonna kill both of them, obviously. Stupid not to. don't know. It all started. It would have been nice if I played my. Yeah, there's nothing like. Come on. Yeah, I didn't. There's. Yeah, this shit fucking. Oh, there you go. Still has Wind Fury though, right? So 8, 11, that's still game. It was still game anyway. Come stream, come lose. Take a nice relaxing stream and just come lose. Alright, let's try. I still haven't optimized this. Two decks today. I could. Seems risky though. Oh, anything like that. Another phenomena. I'm just trying to get some value out of them. That's all.
I mean.
I mean, I guess it's better than the Warlock. So I suppose. Fish is pretty good. Oh, I do get Popeye's chicken today. I get Popeye's chicken today, I get it Sunday, and then I'm taking it home so I can have it for Monday. going to be 30 degrees hotter this weekend. 30 degrees hotter where I'm going this weekend. Holy shit.
The moment is upon us.
Let's just... Insanity to me. I don't know what that is. More than likely. At least I didn't have it anymore. It just ends up summoning another one. And what am I at? Four? One fish. Two fish. I don't have any more, What the hell was that? Yay. It's all wild it is right now, man. It's pretty crazy out here. I'm playing it too, but whatever. Makes no difference to me. Oh, I love Pyramid. Yeah, there's that. But... me and my defenses. Never offenses.
Hope you're ready for a fight.
I am.
Ah, just a wee little bit.
I will make the largest murloc.
Now's your moment.
Thanks. I think I got this one in the bank.
Fresh set of minions, but ah, just a wee little bit.
Murloc. Hey, should I do it? Should I do it? Hold. You know that's gonna be a couple murlocs. Yeah. A couple murlocs. He's never seen a murloc this much.
You're a natural at this.
No way I can lose.
You sure did.
Certainly did, didn't I? Oh, there's another Murloc. Pow. My strategy is working. He's not only the muscle of the team, he's also the tank. The DPS and the tank, all in one. Let me get this guy over here. It's like, help me.
You really are good at this game.
These are the only two Murlocs this first, That will stay, it will stay. Do that. Time for first and second place. Keep going.
Don't look now, but you're in the lead.
We know this. It's a tough sell. Well, if I kill these two guys first. Yeah, no, it doesn't matter. Nice one, Senegosa. Stayed a little too long here. That's fine. Got some serious Murloc firepower. Murloc in sight. As we face off versus the other Murloc. He's got four Murlocs. I've got three. He's won two in a row. He's won four in a row. Battle of the Ages. Who will win? Only one will survive. How do you get him so good? What the fuck? Can't kill me though. Later, loser. Shit's a tie. He's doing it a different way, that guy is.
You're really holding your own out there.
I'm trying.
on top.
Thanks. Oh, this is a tie. Oh, I should have got one to his face.
That's but there's always a coin in it for you.
That's it. We'll go to three next turn. That's where I want to be.
Top.
It was gonna be close. It's gonna be tough later on, man. It's just getting bigger and bigger. Yeah. Finally got my first loss. Begins the downfall.
You're really holding your own out here.
Shit. There it is. Ooh, there it is. Fight the tree bone looking dude. I gotta fight Garou. Not this round. Tree looking dude's got me on this one.
Excite me!
It can be hard to let him go, but there's always a coin in it for you.
I gotta get rid of him. If I kill Thras. Take that guy out. Knife juggler. Or whatever his name is. Yep. That guy's gonna keep making guys permanent. I gotta kill that guy. I gotta recon this island. Okay, there it is. There it is. Oh, tie. I've been doing very good. One third though. Still Murlocs, right? He's going to win. Look at that. Oh yeah, he's gonna win. Definitely. What do I get rid of next? It would have to be the Outmatter. Or no, I would actually get rid of him.
You really are good at this game.
I could tie my way up there.
A fresh set of minions for
you. Well, yeah, it's, I mean...
How's your warband looking?
Fucking pretty fly for a white guy. Okay, let's do that. I'm gonna put this on. Oh, what's up, Jeremy? And then, no. Come on, baby, come on, baby, come on, baby. There we go. Oh, I gotta fight the tree guy again. Oh, this is it. This is making a break it right here. Make it or break it. Well, yeah, it won't. Straight up boss. I mean, it's just like me. It's just, if my guys would have hit those other ones, that would have been alright. There we go. Like, yeah. He's still gonna win. Nice to actually see more of my bodybuilding Murlocs. Where are my last three games? It's been, well, it was. I think if I win this one, I'm in. Actually, I know.
That's a lot of bitter spice.
There we go. What do I want to end with, though? I want to end with him. What's he got? Plus two. He's got some buffs there. I think I got this. optimistic. No, I got him. There are winners, bud. And then there's you. Oh, I guess. Oh, look at that. Still got him, though. And you lose, Murloc boy. Murloc action. How it was always intended to be. Jesus. Yes. Ah, that's a good one to end on. I have no chains. Come on. Come on. Oh, there he is. I'm so glad I got him now. Gotta hang on to your hat, bud. I think he's gonna die anyway first. Oh, it's Sinigosa. I thought, I could take him. I could take him! It's Saragossa. Not Singosa. I played well. It's Saragossa. Oh, hi everyone on YouTube.
You're a natural at this.
Oh god. I have a 1% chance, 0.1% chance of winning. That's repeating, of course. Smashed. I'm not gonna win this one. FBI. Well, third place. So, I'm a casual. I'm a casual fan over here. I'll play one game to rule them all. I'm gonna play a little pally. What tarnation is that?
Jaina!
My sorcery will prevail.
I shall bring honor
to the silver hand. Me too, bud. Me too. Should be.
Magmage.
Die. Hey, thanks, bud. I appreciate that.
Really? It's not too heavy.
Does he go for the Bannerman? Of course. won't quit, will they? He just doesn't know when to give up, does he?
With every step, the light guides you.
It does. I'll do that. Start buffing, I think we'll play him next. Yep, there he is. That's what he's here for. That's fine. Hit me. Didn't even hit me. Trying to hit me and hit me! That's fine. Tres punta! Alright, Oh, he's 2-2, huh? Practically wiped the board.
Have you no respect for the dead?
We'll go ahead. Just wait.
Initializing the set.
Give me that guy. Dark. Like, we must kill him. I'm playing on fire, though. Whatever tech. Interesting. How did he get 7-5? Well, did he get 7-5? Huh? Awesome. Okay. Only two are gonna get it, right? So if I do that, two random minions at 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, that's game.
I believe in us. We've all been there, huh? Remember the fall.
That felt good. Always satisfying. Always fulfilling. Well, I have to go. I have to work in Cottage Grove this weekend. My second job. Thanks for tuning in. tuning me out or whatever it is you guys do. I'll see you again.